Welcome to Please Check Out Channel. Today we have Play-Doh Fun Factory Mega Set. 40 plus pieces, including 5 Play-Doh cans. And it's a huge one. It comes with 5 big Play-Doh cans. Here's the rear side of the box. We got lots of mold. We got a machine mold, scissors, and a cutter. This is what you can make. You can roll like this with a tool. These are the tools. These are the molds. Here's the play mat. It's long. Here's a big tool. It comes with big Play-Doh cans. It has blue, it's blue, pink, hot pink, yellow, green, dark blue. What's your favorite color out of all of these? Leave a comment below. Mine is dark blue. What do you think about this Play-Doh playset? Leave a comment. There's transparent plastic on the top so you could see what you're getting. So, you don't have to open it to see what you're getting because you can already see it. Here is the sideway of the packet. This is on the bottom of the box. It shows you how to make a caterpillar. This is Fun Factory Mega Set. This is how you nicely take it off. And then you can see everything clear. Let me show you the play mat first. Oh, that's a creation. It's a bedroom. And it's little. Okay. And a caterpillar, a bunny, butterfly, a car, a fish, a ladybug, a snail, starfish, ball, a mouse, cheese, fish, and then a worm, some cupcakes, and a birthday hat. Which one do you like out of all? My one is the car, and my dad's one are the cupcakes. And they're all made out of Play-Doh. You can fit the tools here nicely. I want to show the scissors first. Out of all the tools. It's like a crab claw. And then you don't have to put it messy. It has place. This roller is like a pizza cutter. It has a place too, like the scissors. So many things out at one time because it's a cool tool and it has lots of shapes that has a cool place. This one's like a sword. Hi-ya! And it has a sword. And it's like a knife and a sword. And you can use that for cutting Play-Doh. Let me count how many pieces. One, two, three, four, five, six, 16. There's 16 circle kind molds. These are big ones. 3 blue ones and 3 pink ones and hot pink. 2 of the machine molds. It's time to put them back. Knowing how to organize them because there's no place to put all of them. Play-Doh place that have an organizer. It has an organizer and it has these Play-Dohs. And first we're going to show the blue one. It's a big Play-Doh can. It has a blue lid. Now we have hot pink. I want to show that. Here's hot pink. Yellow. Green. Dark blue. It's hard to get. It's time to close the transparent lid. Thank you, viewers. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and please like the video. And if you like this video, please hit the like button if you like it. Please leave the comment what's your favorite.